With grace, present with care, and future with delight. Now what cities is equally risky. They'll welcome you with spectacular sunsets and stunning skyscrapers in a skyline that lights up the whole sky. But when they're angry, they will burn themselves down to fuel a riot that run loose in the streets. They will remind you that if you love a city with its light on, you will have to love it too, even when it's on fire. Strong is not only a word, it's a compliment for all the women of my generation who wouldn't be anything but strong at a point that saved their lives. I am fighting my losses, trauma, and everything bringing ache because I don't want to look in the mirror and see a tragedy staring back. Metal clashing with fire, this is how anger and I fight, melt, settle. You said you would stay forever, but does this forever include all the times when I'm an earthquake, tearing apart my own existence, burying down my own cities because I do not want the sound of the word forever in the same air where I keep the sound of the word survival if it was never meant to be there at all? I think I'm gonna end this here because it's kind of hard to film right now. There's a lot going on. Do another one. I have other books as well.